Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Welcome to the drive with me. This is my first drive with me in my new car. I know I haven't even put up my car tour yet, but I'm really excited and I'm stopping in McDonald's, so I thought I'd just take you to the drive-thru with me. Connor is severely hungover, so he's like giving me the biggest order in the whole world for him, and like, I'm obviously gonna get myself a little something. It's a really nice day. It's like really warm. Well, it's really nice when you're in the car. I went out for a walk and I was like, it's not actually that nice. Hope you guys enjoy. Have a cute playlist at the moment as well that you guys are going to enjoy. Oh, I haven't filmed in ages for YouTube and I'm so excited. My car is just so much better, my new car. It's the dream. Like, my camera is just up so much higher. It just sticks so easily to my dashboard. It's the flipping dream. I'm so happy. Right, next song. This one's like a TV, but it's a new version, if you know what I mean. I've never gone through the drive-thru by myself. I just realised that I've never gone through the drive-thru by myself and I'm scared. I don't know what that out. Not many messing up, so you know. Saturdays are not good days to do drive with me's because it's very busy and Carrick Mines is the place where I'm going to the drive-through is going to be so busy, like all, not even just the drive-through but like the car park surrounding it, so it's going to be disgusting. 10 past 3, like you couldn't pick a worse time. You actually couldn't. Do you remember how much I just wanted to have Bluetooth in my last car? Like, you can't even understand like how excited I am every single day when I get into my car. I'm like, it's so good. Like, it's just so nice. Like, speakers are so good and it just, like, the little things like that make it for me. Like, I am over the moon. It makes me so happy. It brings me so much joy. Could I have a large Big Mac meal, chocolate shake,
yeah,
6 chicken nuggets, curry sauce, double cheeseburger, and then could I have an iced latte? I forgot to ask if they had any like syrup or sweetener for their iced lattes, but like, still, what can you do? Wrapped in my arms with every moment. Thank God I can tap my card now. Oh, we're next. Hi. More worried about that because what if it goes underneath my pedal and then I can't drive? Found it. It's much nicer than the last time I had it. They just went through. My car after work and I was just like la la la, this is at like 2 o'clock, like, and I looked into the car in front of me and I was like, what, like, what's going on here, like, that looks like a person, like, is there a person, is there not, like, it looks like a person turned the other way sitting in the seat, and I was like, maybe they're just like reaching into the back to try to get something out of the back of the car. I was like, oh, whatever. So then I kind of like had to do a little investigation, so I like drove past them to go down and turn around before I left, and I looked in and it was literally an old woman, like an old enough woman, like she had like old woman hairstyle, grey hair, like a cardigan on, that was like all I can remember, it's like a turquoise cardigan on a guy's lap. What do you mean? Like he was sitting in the driver's seat and she was sitting here, like on his lap. What do you flipping mean? but getting raunchy, and it wasn't even, like, it was during the day, it was in broad daylight, and it was like it's a pretty open place. Like, fair enough, I couldn't actually see into their car that well, but like, yeah, it was like no. I don't know what they were doing. My mouth is so dry at the moment, like in the corners. It's actually devastating. In the morning. Okay guys, I am literally like 1 minute away from Connor's house now, and I'm gonna have to run in with the food as soon as I get there because he's probably waiting out of breath, I'd say. So I'm gonna end the video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I'll upload some more videos soon, I promise. Yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel.